Today on Coach Channel, we're doing our nighttime routine. Yay!
But our nighttime routine isn't actually that fun.
Welcome to Coach Family Fun Channel.
And Mikey's channel.
Now, I'm taking my bath, and I'll see you in a minute.
Okay, so you're all done?
Yeah, I'm all done. See you after I go to bed.
Alright, so, Marcy's, everyone's had their bath. We got Marcy, say hi.
Hi.
We got Cole. And Cole's mama. We got Kai. Kai, say hi.
Hi.
And now, we're going to go downstairs and brush our teeth.
Hi, everybody.
This is what we normally do on a school night. So let's go downstairs and brush our teeth.
Wait.
So now Cole takes his medicine. He has lots of he's really bad asthma. So he just takes a couple more things to help ease that. And then we're gonna go brush our teeth. So take your medicine and we'll go brush our teeth.
Thank goodness you didn't see us take our bath.
No.
We're brushing my teeth.
You're brushing your teeth.
No. Everyone brushes my teeth.
Really? So everyone brush your teeth.
I'm brushing your teeth.
Yeah.
I'm brushing mama's teeth.
I'm brushing,
the camera's teeth.
Okay, so once we're done brushing our teeth, we're gonna head upstairs and read books.
Okay.
What do you mean, okay? That's like a thing we do every night. Sparky, what you doing? Say hi. Bye. Hey guys, come on, let's go pick out books. Nope, let's go pick out books. Guys, come on. Books. Book time. Book time.
I broke it.
I was joking.
Come on.
Okay.
Come on guys, book time. So we come in here and they take out books.
And I hide after I take out books.
Cole always hides under my bed. So.
No, that's not true, guys.
It's true. Oh. This is our very messy
bookshelf.
Because even though I organize it a lot, they just pull the books right off the shelf and don't put them back the right way. Marcy picked out this book. This is Marcy's favorite book.
I was going to take that book.
And we can read it together if you want.
No, I just want to.
Or you can pick out another book. What does that say, Cole?
Cole, you can have this one.
David. She doesn't want that one anymore.
David.
Yes.
Which one do you want?
David.
No, I want that one.
Oh, we can read it together.
No.
Okay. So, let's read.
Bedtime.
Have Cole get in bed and say his prayers and say goodnight. Huh?
My peer gets spitted.
Awesome. It's your turn to go to bed. Come on. Let's tuck you in. Come on. Let's go. Show everyone what your bed looks like. You want to?
Yeah.
Come on. So this is Marcy's room. What does your bed look like? What are you in your room? So Marcy has a princess bed.
Now it's Kai's turn.